There's a whole lot on offer with a shot of a country home and income property. So bear with us for a little while we take you through it.
It's enough talk, Richie. There is a lot to fit in. So let's get on with the show.
Rental investors, this one is well worth a look. It's got a total of 6 bedrooms here, split across 2 separate units. So there's serious income potential. In fact, it's currently returning $1,150 a week.
Looking at the main home first, it's split across 2 levels and encompasses 4 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. There's a handy garage and good off-street parking. The upper level living space is plenty big enough, and there's a great deck that faces directly north for residents to soak up the sun and the amazing outlooks. Over to you, Richie.
The self-contained unit's a great place to live. It's got 2 bedrooms and ample living space, plus a handy laundry and a storage nook. The 2 bedroom sets itself apart from most of the self-contained units in the area and adds a mortgage-busting income to the property.
The total floor area of a whopping 252 square metres means plenty of space to spread out, and it's set on a 492 square metre section with an easily managed garden.
In a location that's handy to the school and renowned for being family friendly, the modern build means it should be an easy one to rent out for the future.
Call now to come take a look or get in touch with one of the team at Colliers International.